Just because you have a choice of energy supply doesn't mean you always get the best rates. A few months ago, we helped a healthcare facility that thought they were paying the best price for their energy. After a free energy analysis, we found out that they weren't. They were paying almost double what they should have been. In this video, I'm going to discuss how to find the most competitive rates for your business. Hi, my name is Jim Mathers, President of Energy Professionals. On my channel, I discuss and review solutions that can help your business use less, waste less, and most importantly, pay less for your energy. If you own a business or manage the utility accounts for a business in a deregulated state, you have a choice on who supplies your actual energy to you, both natural gas and electricity. If you're unfamiliar with how deregulation works, go ahead and check out my video that explains how the Deregulated Energy Choice Program works in your area. There are two main ways to find the best and most competitive rates for your energy supply. Number one, go on the internet. Number two, get an energy advisor that you trust, who knows the business and who can bring you the most choices for you to look at from the most competitive suppliers in the country. Later on in this video, I'm gonna give you the rule of thumb for which is the best option to use. But right now, let me cover a couple of basics for you. Today, many online platforms exist which can give you a choice of energy supplier. You just put in your zip code, your utility, and it gives you options for suppliers, contract terms, length of terms, and many different choices that you can make right there. And in 15 minutes, you can be on your way to having an energy choice supplier. However, there's one very important thing to keep in mind. The lowest price is not always the best price. Sometimes you'll get an unnaturally low price that's connected to a lot of terms and conditions and fine print, where it's closely monitored by how much you use, when you use it, and if you use too much or use too little, including huge cancellation fees if you change your mind. These are just some of the most common potholes you can run into when you're going online to find an energy supplier. But at the same point, if you know exactly what you're looking for and you actually look at the terms and conditions before you sign the final contract online, you can find a great rate. The second most common way to find lower energy rates is to find an energy consultant or an energy advisor who knows what's going on in the market and can help you find the best possible rate for your company. If you own or manage the accounts for a small, medium, or even larger business, an energy advisor will help you realize energy savings by finding lower prices, fitting the contract terms to your business, reviewing the contract language with you to make sure there are no hidden fees or penalties, and overall, balancing your risk tolerance. The best energy advisors have great relationships with the best energy suppliers in your area. Not all energy suppliers are the same, and not all contract language is the same. Seasoned energy professionals can actually help you find not only the lowest price, but the best contract terms to protect you and your business for the long term. As a rule of thumb, if your business is using less than 100,000 kilowatt hours per year, then an online platform is a great way to find an energy supplier that fits your company. Just make sure you actually review the terms and conditions. If your business uses more than 100,000 kilowatt hours per year, then it makes sense to use an energy advisor because with their direct relationships with energy suppliers, they can save you an extra 2 or 3 tenths of a penny per kilowatt hour. And believe me, the more energy you use, the more that adds up to a lot of more money in your pocket. That's pretty much the rule of thumb. Under 100,000 kilowatt hours per year, go online and be careful. Over 100,000 kilowatt hours per year, get a good energy advisor that you can trust that can protect you in the years to come. If you're using millions of kilowatt hours or you have multiple locations in multiple different states that are deregulated, then it makes a lot of sense to use an energy advisor because they can keep track of all of your accounts, monitor what's happening, and also help you find out if the utility is overcharging you. All of these services add up to helping you have peace of mind when it comes to protecting your utility bills. Here at Energy Professionals, we can even help you use the reverse auction process. This is a great process because it gets the top energy suppliers literally fighting for your business online in an auction that takes less than an hour and usually 15 to 30 minutes. And it's a great way to get the absolute lowest rate, saving you a substantial amount of money for your business. I hope you found this video informative and helpful. Be sure to check out my next video, which talks about how to find the most competitive suppliers in an upmarket. And don't forget, energize the subscribe button below and have a great day.